I'm surprised.
You know, you go to surgical ward, you have about 20 housemen floating around, and they're fighting to do the appendicectomy.
Big change, a lot of changes, a lot of improvement we want to do so that the people will feel that our services in this country will continue to be upgraded.
Kita kata MMC itu professional. Kalau dia professional, bagaimanakah cara dia buat penilaian pada tahun 2001? Saya tidak mau tahu sama pelajar Malaysia yang ada. Bila dah pergi
ini saya nak
saya
tak penting. Saya minta bantuan.
So, what do you think about the best doctor?
In my opinion, the best doctor must have empathy characteristic. There is the doctor who complete of knowledge about medical.
Redux, who is the best doctor?
For me, the best doctor, of course, a doctor that master all the practical skills.